hands-on way for Mainers to learn about fish populations. The Maine Wildlife Park cut the ribbon and held a free open house at its new hatchery education building. A viewing pool and display tanks, ooh, that's kind of creepy, let visitors get an up-close look at brook trout. Awesome. Even feed them. The Dry Mills Hatchery across from the Maine Wildlife Park stocks about 90,000 trout annually. This exhibit is to educate visitors about the state's hatchery program.
There is a direct connectivity in nature, the fishery and the wildlife portion of our state, and I think it's meaningful for people to come on down and take a look at one of the eight operational hatcheries we have in the state in this very unique viewing tank. It's a big attraction.
The building was made possible by a partnership between a number of organizations, including the Maine Outdoor Heritage Fund and the Sebago Lake Rotary Club, just to name a few.